All right, everyone. Hope you're all doing well. As per usual, welcome back to more Esports Talk. Got a call from my boss the other day, Jerry Boy. He said, Jake, views are down. Your job's on the line. I said, don't worry, we'll stir the pot. I called all my detectives out there. They went to Nickmercs' stream, and that's how we got the clip we are talking about today, which, by the way, is a joke, okay? Sometimes I forget when I tweet things, when we talk about things. Some people take them very seriously, especially when you talk about some beef, which, by the way, stems back to 2019. 2019, 2020, 2021, two of the most successful figures in esports still have a bit of bickerings back and forth. And yeah, it's friendly, joking banter, guys. It's a thing in the past, but it's still very fun to talk about. That being none other than Nickmercs versus Nadeshot. On a recent stream, it was actually talking about boxing matches as Logan Paul and Jake Paul and KSI and all these YouTube boxers are making some big moves with some big money. I thought the overall more important part about this is Nickmercs talking about it and would he potentially fight anyone, to which his chat, being a very, very smart chat, has to bring up a guy like Nadeshot.
He gonna let my guy get up. If I caught him doing that on today's stream, hey. Oh my god, I'd f***ing... Ah! Doof, doof, doof. Charity boxing match. Chat, what's up? You guys want me to fight? You want me to get in there? You want me to get in there? Chat, y'all want to throw me up there, huh? I don't know if they want to see me up there, bro. I might knock a head off. I might accidentally kill somebody. No. We really got to be careful, man. I think my fighting days are over, bro. I think if we fight, you versus Nadeshot? I mean, shit. You know what I like about that? It's a win-win. I see what you're doing, Chet. You're Chet. That's what I'm talking about. I like that. You pick a fight, okay? Against a dude who can't fight. That's what's good. We win. Cause you know you're gonna walk, you know you're walking out, you know what I mean? And you take care of some business. Chat, you're smart, man. Some of you guys are tricky. You and Logan Paul? Okay, see now we're getting a little funky. Cause we were on a beat where it was a guaranteed dubski, right? But now, you know, the sun's in my eyes, maybe a little sand in the mix, you know what I mean? Now it's getting weird. This guy's grappling MMA guys on the Instagram story, you know what I mean? I don't know. What are we talking about here? Come on, guys. I thought we were being smart. Nick versus Mayweather. See, now we're just progressively getting worse. We had a good way of thinking. We were on pace. And now you guys are just sending me to the moon.
And so I want to keep this short and brief, all right? Because I realized quickly on Twitter, if you are a Nickmercs fan, you might not be a Nadeshot fan. Vice versa, if you're a Nadeshot fan, you might not be a Nickmercs fan. They are definitely, ever since the rift between them, really, really two separate audiences and have two different varying opinions on this subject, guys. It's either A, Nickmercs got screwed by Nadeshot, or B, why is Nickmercs crying about his screwing over? So it's really weird when you can't meet in the middle on this and just agree. It's pretty crazy to see the success that both of these guys have seen ever since that moment that we talked about now so freaking long ago, right? Nickmercs probably has to be at the biggest, most successful point of his entire career, landing the biggest deals of his entire career, and most recently as well, several months ago, the 3-year extension with FaZe Clan bringing him further big deals. It's just crazy to see also that Nadeshot at the height of his career, and to think about this, right? These are two former players. It's just really funny to me. I was 3.5 seltzers in last night thinking about how freaking funny it is that one of Twitch's biggest streamers is jokingly talking about boxing one of the owners and CEOs of the most well-known esports organizations, Nadeshot and Hunter Thieves. Like, overall, whether you think about Nick, whether you side with Nickmercs or you side with Nadeshot, It's freaking funny where the leaves do fall sometimes when I cover this stuff. So besides all that, let's deter from the drama, okay? I want to ask you guys a very serious question, and this is where I need comments, all right? Even all of you sleepers out there who sometimes just sip on your wall and your car, you lay back and you watch the video and you don't interact whatsoever, I want you guys to comment down below if there were gamers or esports players or pros or streamers out there you would want to see tussle in a boxing match. Who would you want? And stop giving me these mismatches, right? We've seen we've seen a lot of mismatches when it comes to Tfue and Ninja, Nickmercs and Nadeshot, very one-sided fights that likely would be very easy to predict. Give me some closer matchups, right? Maybe like a Nickmercs and Dr. Disrespect. Bring us back to the gorilla versus the bear. You know, at first sight, you might think the gorilla has a chance, but apparently the bear dominates and mauls the gorilla every single time. Who's the bear and the gorilla in that fight between Doc and Nick? I don't know. Who's to say? But give me some closer matchups, guys. If there somehow was an esports / gaming boxing card, who would you want to see square up and fight besides me and Optic Hitch? Until next time, take care for me, all right? Drink some water, drink some coffee. I'll catch you back in the next one. Take care.